Hello and welcome back, Pouring Nation. Today we're going to tackle the swipe pour. I've got a lot of questions about this, so we're going to do kind of a multi-swipe pour to answer a lot of those questions. First of all, what is a swipe? A swipe is where you lay down your paint and then you take something like a palette knife or an icing scoop or a piece of laminate paper. You put a single color on and then you swipe it across the painting. This is a swipe that I did with no silicone. I swiped the white this way and then I swiped the red that was on this side back, all the colors back over. And if you can see, there's lots of little cells here. So this paint was a little bit thicker when I swiped, and the cells didn't come up until I torched, and there was no silicone in this painting. Now, I have some other examples of swipes. This painting, I swiped white over it, and the paint was a little bit thinner, so it made kind of this lacing rather than cells, as you can see there. And that's a little bit what I'm going to do today. And another one where I did a dirty pour, and then I swiped a little bit of white, you can kind of see it there, across the top of this one to get those type of cells. Especially right there, you can really see what that looks like. So, with the swipe, today we're going to do four colors. These are all Arteza premium colors. So, these are all made up to be a little bit thinner than I normally would. This is barely making a mound and then it's disappearing. So let me see if I can't show you right here. So this is barely making a mound and then disappearing. Or I can move it all around and it's kind of making a shape and then immediately going away. So a little bit thinner is going to give me better cells, bigger cells. Smaller is going to give me better color density in the cells, but or a thicker paint is going to give me better colors. You know, I'll have little tiny cells, but it'll have nice specific colors. Because this is thinner, it will kind of mix a little bit more. So that's a little bit of the difference. But we're going to mix these two, and we're going to use a yellow as our swipe color. I found that this yellow is a little bit thicker than other paints, kind of like titanium white. And so it does swipes really well. So first, we're going to use half of my paint. Like I said, we're going to kind of do a... I want red on the bottom. We're going to do a slightly different way on these. I'll show you what I'm doing here in just a second. So we're going to do half of the painting. I'm just going to pour the paint straight on. And then the other half of the painting, I am going to do a dirty pour, just so you can kind of see how the colors look different. Between a straight pour, and a dirty pour. And so the other thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to put a slight bit of silicone. This is just a treadmill lubricant. I'm going to put a slight bit, like one drop, into each of my colors. So I got one drop in there, and then we're going to do a dirty pour. Put that here. So this, while I'm doing this, this canvas is an 11 by 14, which means it's about 150 square inches. 150 square inches, if you divide that by 25, that will give you about how much paint you need. So in this case, I'd need about 6 ounces of paint. I'm using a little bit more because I'm going to swipe some of it off, and I just wanted to make sure I had good coverage. Like I say, I have too much paint, so I don't mind if I lose a little bit of this. You can already see I have some cells popping up on the right-hand side because, obviously, it had silicone in it. just going to help this slight bit. Okay, so now I have coverage. And so what we're going to do with the swipe is I've chosen my swipe color, and I'm going to put this actually right down the center, this yellow. Give myself a nice little padding there. And then we're going to do four different types of swipes. Center this a little bit. So the first type of swipe, paper towel. I have wet the one side just slightly. And really, all I'm going to do here is I'm going to set it in this paint. I'm going to make sure it gets all covered. And I'm going to slowly pull this off of my painting. And that's swipe type number one with a wet paper towel. You can use a dry paper towel. It does give you a kind of slightly different effect. But that's one way to do it. The next way is this transfer paper or laminate paper. Same thing. I just let it sit in here. And I slowly, you don't want to pull a lot of paint off. You just want it to kind of swipe over the top. Do it again here really quick. So on this side, this has the silicone. I'm going to try two different things. I'm going to try just a palette knife. So we're going to pop it. Actually, I kind of used up some of that, so I'm going to give myself a little bit more here. I'm just going to sit that here. This one's a little bit more difficult because it has some weight to it. You really have to be careful that you're not pulling too much. Otherwise, you scrape it right off the canvas. But as you can see, I'm immediately getting cells because this has the silicone in it. I'm going to clean that off a little bit. Swap sides, then I'm going to go this side. Pull that off there. And last but not least, I'm going to choose an icing one. They have palette knives that you can use also. And I'm just going to take this off there. Pull it off the side. Wash that off a little bit. Take that out there. If you noticed right there, I made it pile up right here, which is not what I wanted to do. See this side that doesn't have any silicone? I can get cells, but I have to really put my torch right down on it. And I pulled some of the silicone over here, as you can see. And that's a couple of different ways to do a swipe. Now, after you do the swipe, if you want to move the cells, or you know, if you have enough paint on there, I do have a little bit, I can move it around, get rid of the stuff I didn't want, add more stuff that I did want. Another thing that you can do is if you really don't like how it's looking, take your swipe utensil and just go the other direction. Just pulling that silicone all over this way, this direction. That there. There's really no end to what you can do here. You just want to make sure you keep enough paint on the canvas and you don't have too much paint or else it'll crack. So last but not least, we're just going to pop the torch on. Just make sure there's no air bubbles in there. And that is a quick and easy way. I'm just gonna pop a little more paint here. Quick and easy way to do a swipe pour. So if this is the type of content you're looking for, Please subscribe, hit the bell icon to get notified. We try and put a educational video out every week, Wednesday or Thursday, and then one or two times a week, just some kind of inspiration. I'll probably do some inspiration on different types of swipe pours going forward. Keep painting.